dual bottoms up kettlebell carry. Starting with these kettlebells on the side of my feet, I'm going to hinge and get these kettlebells cleaned into a bottoms up position. Elbows staying nice and tight to my sides. I'm activated through my core, and I'm just going to walk as I maintain these kettlebells in a bottoms up position. From here, letting the kettlebells drop and setting them down to the floor. That is our dual bottoms up kettlebell carry.